What's up, man? It's your boy TP, man. I hope y'all motherfuckers get ready. Hey, bullshit. Jay got my clipboard today. Oh, yeah, it's going down. What's this for? It's for whooping ass. That's what's for. Hey, we're going to go with a lead trap, 49 power on three. All right, send it in. Oh, yeah, I'm going hard. You see, y'all don't know about football, man. I go deep, man. God damn. Hey, baby. Hey, god damn. What it is? Yeah, like, when you have a football plan, you come in with your first, like, sometimes people have their first eight plays scripted. So they're going to run those first eight plays regardless, just to see how you react on defense. And if you don't do a certain thing on defense, we're going to keep running them same fucking plays and beat your ass unless you change up. So, yeah, I got my clipboard ready. We're going to go with all-out blitz, man, cover zero. Get him. We going in, baby. Oh, when I was downtown, man, I bumped into a dude, man. The dude, it was kind of sad, man. It was cool, but it was sad at the same time. Dude played for the Miami Hurricanes, man, number five. He said he was on some of those videos, those 30 at 30. Well, for ESPN, they run a little special and shit. And he said he was number five. He took his helmet off, and they was playing against Oklahoma. They started fighting, and he hit a dude. But, man, dude had dreads and shit, got fucking big-ass beard and shit. And his hands was just fucking black. Like, the inside of your hand that's supposed to be fucking light-skinned or pale-looking color, this shit was black, man. That shit was like fucking gorilla back or some silverback gorilla. She was scary, dog. Like, damn. He dapped me up a few times. Like, he dapped me up. All that shit was white. Like, white and crusty and shit. And, yeah, like, fucking, he was showing me his knees and shit, like how one of them was swole as fuck, and he was like, he didn't make it that long in the league, because he hurt himself, and he ain't really had no backup plan, you know, he kind of like on the streets, man, like, some dude came and gave him some money, so I was up under the impression that he does this on a regular basis, so, you know, people that kind of see him, they are already ready for him and give him some money, so, you know, I'm just talking to him and shit, and then before the end of the time me and was talking, we was tripping out. And he played with Richard Dent, the guy, the defensive end that played for the Chicago Bears when they won the Super Bowl. See, in high school, they played together. Then he went to Miami and played with all them fucking beasts down there. So I know he got some stories to tell. But, yeah, man, the dude, at the end, he asked me for some change and shit. You know, I gave him a little money. But I was just looking at shit like, damn. So for all you cats, man, that's trying to go to high school, go to college and play ball and shit, and you think about playing like on the next level to go into the NFL and shit. Look, that shit is secondary. Real talk. Put your grades first, man. Put your education first. Have a plan what you're going to do with your education. And if the football shit falls in place, it falls in place. But, I mean, like, the chances of going to the NFL are like hitting the lotto, bro. That shit slim than a motherfucker. I'm talking about slim. Slim like olive oil. But, yeah, that's what it is, man. Y'all just get ready to get this ass whooping. And I got another video coming later on today. We'll talk more about the league. Let me let y'all know what I'm thinking, and y'all give me some feedback. Me and Terry finna try to come up with a master plan to get this shit crack-a-lacking. Yeah! Ass getting bust wide open. Somebody. Because I'm getting on today, and I'm busting some ass. I don't care. I don't care who you are. Get it. Schmitty. Don't run from it, Schmitty. Don't run from it.